Welcome to Columbus State Library's tutorial, Searching for Ebooks. Ebooks are a great resource for students studying from home. The Columbus State Library has ebooks ranging from basic math practice to scholarly publications, and we have an easy way for you to find them. Let's start by opening a web browser. We recommend Chrome or Firefox. Click on the browser's icon to open it. If necessary, click the center button in the upper right corner to make the browser full screen. Then click in the address bar, delete any text there, and type the library's address, library.cscc.edu. When you're finished typing, hit enter on your keyboard to visit the library's website. We'll be using the Easy Search interface at the bottom of the page. Click on eBooks right above the search box. After that, you will see pale gray text in the search box that says Search the CSCC Library Catalog for eBooks. Click once inside the search box. Now you can enter simple search terms and search for them. When searching, condense your research question, thesis statement, or arguments into simple one- or two-word search terms. Don't enter full sentences. When you're done typing, hit enter on your keyboard or click the Go button to complete your search. Let's use algebra practice as a sample search. Once your search results load, you can see a list of ebooks that matched your search terms in the center of the page. You can click the link that says View Online to open an ebook. If you're working off campus, you will be prompted to enter your name and Cougar ID number in order to access any of our electronic materials, including ebooks. Our electronic resources are only available to current students or employees of Columbus State. Let's take a look at our first search result, 1001 Basic Math and Pre-Algebra Practice Problems for Dummies. Click the View Online link right below the publisher information. All of our ebook providers have a slightly different interface. This one tells you to choose your school from a drop-down menu, then enter your student or employee email address. Columbus State is not in the menu, so you will need to click on the first option, Not Listed, click here. Then enter your full Columbus State email address and click the Let's Go button. When a welcome message appears, click the Got It button. This ebook provider will then take you straight to the first chapter of the book. You can scroll to read that chapter and use the navigation buttons at the top left and right to read other chapters. Depending on our license, you may not be able to print or download an ebook. This can vary depending on providers or even from book to book. Let's go back to the library website and try another search. This time, we'll use Greek religion as our example search. When the search results load, we'll take a look at the first result, Inner Purity and Pollution in Greek Religion. Go ahead and click View Online below the publisher information. As you can see, this brought us to a different ebook provider than before. This provider is called Scholarly and Reference eBooks. It has a straightforward layout with a reading pane and a table of contents pane. Click a link in the table of contents to read that section, and scroll in the reading pane to move from page to page. You can also use the search box at the top of the page to search within the book. Let's go back to the library's homepage. We'll do one last example search, this time for the phrase Public Policy Ethics. We're going to view example 7, public policy, why ethics matters. The view online link sends us to yet another ebook provider. If you find yourself in an unfamiliar ebook environment, look for things you might expect from previous experience, such as a reading pane, a table of contents, or some other way to access the text. As you can see, there is a table of contents for this ebook, with a way to read each chapter online or download it as a PDF file. It's also a good idea to look for something that indicates citation help. You can see here that this provider offers a Cite This Item link. Clicking on the link makes a box of sample citations for the item appear. Although these functions may not look the same from every ebook provider, you can still use your familiarity with other ebook interfaces to navigate ones that are unfamiliar. This concludes the Columbus State Library's tutorial, Searching for Ebooks. Current Columbus State students and employees can visit the library's homepage, library.cscc.edu, to access all of our resources, as well as online research and citation guides. Thanks for watching.